Hello everybody, I want to say thank you for watching my first video about respect. Thank you so much. Thank you for your likes. Thank you for your comment. Thank you to everyone that shared it. I'm so happy. Thank you so much. I'm grateful. Okay, so I got a whole lot of comments about it. Some people in my DM, some actually called and, you know, they were just saying a lot of stuff, and I really appreciate it. Okay, so somebody told me that her husband does not even love it when she kneels down. Hey, that's so, you're so lucky, as in you're lucky. And the fact remains that you showed the respect, but he was the one that said, hey, no, I don't really want my wife to kneel down. Of course, it's a good thing. I want to clarify that, because of course it's not all men that love it when you kneel down. But there are lots of ladies that say, never. I can never kneel down to him. Why? Some feel like, oh, she's going to look like a slave. And even women also think, I am not a slave. Why should I kneel down to him? Especially my sisters in the eastern part. I heard someone telling me that we don't need that in our country. Hey, what are you talking about? You don't need that in your area. Shame your king Igbo film. We watch Igbo movies and we see that Igbo culture also has respect. You have a way of respecting your husband, don't you? Then go by the law, go by the way in which you respect your husband now. If you watch those typical Igbo movies, you will see that women give their husbands food, kneel down. They might not kneel down their knees on the floor, but they still bend, you know. It's a way of respect now. Go by it. If that's your culture, then go by it. I am the ambassador that always says no to divorce. No, as in divorce is a no to me. So we need to work out the marriage. The marriage needs to work out. And that is why I am doing this video. I have not started though. I have not started. We are just talking about greeting, Eko. And don't worry, we'll move forward and forward and forward. Let's just tackle this greeting stuff. Okay, now, my first video, have you tried it? What's your outcome? I want to know. Hey, my husband watched the video and he was like, hey, must you show what you are doing now? Because I am a proud woman that always kneel down to the husband and say, good morning, darling. Ah, along. Or just imagine my table. Ah, just try it. Oh, try it. If you're experiencing any problem with your husband, try correcting it with respect. Just try and change the way you talk to him, the way you greet him, and see how he's going to feel. I know men love this way you respect, especially when you do it outside. Ah, if you do it outside, when people, there are many people, just kneel down and see what will happen. I've tried this several times. Kneel down. Oh, how come I work? Who is she greeting? Because you have never done it before, fine. You are starting from a place. Start. Do it. Let him be embarrassed with your greeting. Let him feel somehow. Wait, is she greeting me? Just say, my honey, I am greeting you, honey, mo. Hey, anyone, any name you want to give. Call him that pet name you call him. Call him the pet name. Still kneel down. Still great. Sometimes it's not about putting your knees on the floor. Get me right. It's about just bending and, you know, showing that respect. Good morning, darling. Good morning, honey. Oh, look, my be a socket. I said, darling, with a big hug. I want to hug you. I'm worried. Oh, my goodness. Anyway, men, I know you are happy now. You are happy because I am telling wives to kneel down. And all of you are saying, hey, good message. Tell them. Ring it. We want more. I am coming to you. I am coming to you. Do you respect your wife? Because respect is reciprocal. Who tell you that, oh, it is only wife that I respect husband? Hands up more. I am coming to you. Isuru, I am coming. Thank you so much for watching this video and thank you for liking. I know you will like and comment and see share it. Thank you in advance. God bless you. Love Coach Annie here. Bye. I love you.